And already the Bardies starting to bang a bit. Here's Nash, speaking of banging. Then Roenick advances the puck. And the puck played ahead by Bouchard. It comes to Roenick. Roenick's got Lemieux with him. The pass tipped in by Lemieux. They score. Boy, what a great tip by the 35-year-old winger, Claude Lemieux.
Newman and Lume out. But you're going to see in front of the net, you see the slash right there. It's a pretty wicked slash. You're not going to get away with that one.
Bouchard is in pain.
But you'll see right at the blue line here, the pass, and then Jamal Mayers right from behind hits him, and he goes crashing in head first there. And he may get more than two. I'm surprised he only got 2 minutes there, Kenny, because that's that basic boarding, because that's where it's real dangerous, that area right there. He's looking, watching his pass, and you get hit from the side, and that's where your neck really snaps back. Let's hope he's all right, but he got hit hard. He went in off balance, and it's that about 10 feet away from the boards where it's always dangerous when you get hit and you don't know that you're getting hit in that situation.
Now they've decided to give him a 5-minute penalty for boarding. That is the kind of hit that, you know, you don't have to make it. It doesn't add to what's going to happen for your team, and, you know, you want to hit and follow up, but that was, I think, a little much, we would agree.
Right, and especially when you're that far away from the boards. If you're right against the boards, you can hit a guy like that all the time. There's no damage because his shoulder's going to go into the boards. But you can see here, right there, and he got blindsided. He didn't know it was coming and really got snapped back. And you can see he's holding his back, and he was hurt. He was, I don't know if he was winded. I think he was just twisted the way he hit into the boards. And a shot from the point there, and just on the corner, you're screen there. Oh, that's what happened there. That was not on purpose by any means. Let's see a better look here. You'll see Sushi right here. He's going to come. He's going to try to clear it. You'll see how he lets go. One hand on his stick, and then his stick just comes flying up right there, and the point got Demetra right in the corner of the eye. Wow, let's hope that it's just the bridge of the nose or the side of the nose. Let's hope that stick didn't go right into his eye, Kenny.
A double minor for high sticking to Sushi. Turgeon on the puck. He gets bodied by Vananen. Scott Young out to Pronger. Now McKissick, a little time. The shot. He scores! Phoenix lost defenseman Joel Bouchard earlier before the game. Puck comes in front. Oh! Drake is robbed. And Bouchard will not return. Pronger, a shot blocked. Rebound. Turgeon to Drake. He scores! Game they lost in the last eight was at home against San Jose. Now the Blues forechecking. She has one, so now I have seen one, but I do not have one of my own. What a hit there. Whoa. Now here's a shot, and that shot by Havanoff is blocked. Nash goes flying. There's going to be a penalty.
But let's look and let's listen. I love the way his helmet comes off all the time. He knocked down Joseph there, and then he knocked down Green. And then he comes in front, runs into Joseph, and then runs into Burke. And I don't know where the slash was, but I don't know where it was.
Here is Eastwood to Conroy. He's got Eastwood in front, the deflection. What a great save, and there'll be a penalty. And it'll be on Keith Tkachuk, who gets into a fight. So this is Tkachuk's best play of the night with, oh, baby, with Tyson Nash, and he really blasts Nash, who had his head on the ice and got hammered with a right from Tkachuk. So Tkachuk finally does something, and it comes in the last minute of the third period. Oh, now Nash getting bumped a bit by Joe Juno. Here comes McGinnis. He's trying to corral the Phoenix player. Where's the other linesman? Oh, he's over with Tkachuk, trying to get him to the dressing room. McGinnis has to grab Roenick, who is not a fan of Tyson Nash, apparently. Obviously, we know Tkachuk isn't, so McGinnis trying to handle Roenick.
We'll get a good look here. It was a two-on-one, a nice pass. Eastwood deflected it, and right there, you can see the big hit right in the middle of your screen by Tkachuk. The penalty was going to be called, and Tkachuk went right at or after him. You'll see the one punch when he's on the ice right there, a big one, and then as he gets up, you'll see if we stay with it long enough, Tyson Nash is going to get up, and he actually brushes against Burke. Nash was going to go after Burke, I think, maybe, and that's when Tkachuk came in. So I don't know why there's not any extra calls. This is just very strange. That's why you wear a helmet, Kenny, right there.
I was going to say, Nash, lucky he had his helmet on.
That's a sore hand to Tkachuk now.
Tkachuk gets two for interference, two for roughing. Nash gets a pair of minors for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct.
There it is there, Kenny. That's what I was talking about there. He punched Burke, and that's probably where he got his penalty, and Burke wanted to get into it. Now you see everybody come in.
This copyrighted telecast on WB11 has been produced by Fox Sports Network.